Good morning, class.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, ma'am.
Okay. So I hope your winter vacations are going well.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So you are enjoying a lot in your home.
Yes, ma'am.
So today we are going to cover one topic, that is measurement. Okay. So before we proceed with the measurement, I'll tell you a story. Today we'll go on a garden walk. Today you have to go in your garden and you have to collect some samples. What do you see in your garden? What do you get in your garden?
Flowers, trees, and leaves, ma'am.
Okay. So today in the morning I went to my garden and I have collected some leaves. Have you got your leaves?
Yes.
Okay, now you have to sit with your leaves. I have got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I have got so many leaves. You have to collect at least how many leaves? 5 leaves. How many leaves you have to collect?
Five, ma'am.
Okay. Now keep your leaves on a table like this. So before we proceed with this activity, I'll show you something. I think everybody has ruler in your box. Do you have ruler? Okay. You can see on the board. What is that? It is a ruler?
Yes, ma'am.
It is a ruler. So I have taken out my ruler from my box. Now it is your turn. You have to take out your ruler from your box. Everybody has taken out the ruler from their box?
Yes.
So you can see this is the ruler. I have drawn ruler on this board, green board, and I have ruler in my hand also. You can see on the both sides of the rulers there are numbers given. Small numbers given. 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. Up to 15 it is given. You can see. Is it clear? Okay.
Yes,
and
ma'am.
Another side of the ruler, again, there are lines given. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One side it is 15, another side it is 7. Okay. And the smaller side, this here, from 1 to 15, it is centimeter scale. What is this?
Centimeter.
Okay. And what is this? This is called inches.
Okay, ma'am. Inches. Yeah.
It will start from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. It goes up to 6. This side is called?
Centimeter.
And this side is called?
Inches.
Okay, now you understand? The smaller one, centimeter, and the bigger one, inches. Now we will do an activity with this scale. As you can see, I have asked you to collect the leaves. Now take one leaf. Take one leaf and keep it on a table like this or on a plain piece of paper. Now you take your ruler. This is the inch side, as I told you, and this is the centimeter side. Now you have to keep your scale from the beginning, from zero till the end here. Okay, you have to place from the beginning till the end. You have to count 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Where it ends? Eight. Okay, 8 is the right answer.
Yes,
so,
ma'am.
What is the length of this leaf?
8 centimeters. Centimeter.
Yes. Now, you can write this answer in your notebook. I'll write this answer on the board. Okay? The first leaf, we have measured the first leaf. 8 centimeters. Okay? Now, similarly. Now, similarly, we will take the second leaf. Now, place the leaf exactly like we have kept before. And from zero, we will start from the very beginning till the end of the leaf. Okay? Now, again, you have to count. See, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Where it ends?
Yes, here's 10, ma'am.
Okay.
It's 10 centimeter.
It's 10 centimeter. Always write the unit. Centimeter is the unit. So, what is the length of this leaf?
10? 10 centimeter.
Okay, now I'm writing this on the board. Second leaf we have found?
10 centimeter.
So, what was the length of the first leaf?
It was 8 centimeter.
Okay, second it is 10 centimeter. Maybe the length of your leaf is different from my leaf. Okay, because leaves are of different size in your garden. It may be, your answer may be 5 centimeter, 6 centimeter or 7 centimeter. But this is my leaf, I have taken this leaf. Okay, answers can vary. Your answer may be different, my answer can be different. Okay, Now we are taking the third leaf like this.
Place the leaf. Again we will do the same activity, same process. We will start from the 0 till the end. Now we will start 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Where it ends?
12.
What is the length of this leaf now?
12 centimeter.
Okay. Similarly, we are writing here third leaf. 12 centimeter. You have got the answer 12 centimeter. Now, again we have to take one leaf.
We'll take a smaller one. Can you see the leaf?
This yes, is smaller. Ma'am.
Okay. Now, place the leaf. We'll repeat the same activity. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Again, it is
8 centimeter.
Now, we have got two leaves of 8 centimeter. We already have one leaf that is 8 centimeter.
Yes,
now,
ma'am.
Now, fourth leaf is also
8 centimeter.
So, the length of both the leaves are
8 centimeter.
Okay. Now, the last leaf, I am taking this leaf.
Okay. Okay, now we are taking one last leaf. This is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What is the length of this leaf?
9 centimeter.
We will write again. Fifth leaf we have got
9 centimeter.
9 centimeter. So, we have measured these 5 different leaves. And these are the length of each leaf. First leaf we have got 8 centimeter. Second leaf we have got 10 centimeter. Third
12 centimeter,
8 centimeter,
9
centimeter. And you will measure your whole leaf. Your measurement can vary from this. Your measurement will be different because you have different leaf size. Okay, children, we have got all the measurement of 5 different leaves. Now I ask you question one by one.
Okay.
The first question is, what is the length of the longest leaf? Longest.
Yes, ma'am, it's 12 centimeter.
Yes, 12 centimeter. This is longest leaf. Longest leaf is 12 centimeter. What is the length of the shortest leaf?
8 centimeter. Centimeter.
Yes, this is shortest. This is shortest leaf. Okay, but we have two leaves. Of 8 centimeter.
Yes, ma'am. It means
that
we
means
have
fourth leaf also. This will also come into shortest leaf. Okay. Now the next question is, if we add the length of first two leaf, which is the first two leaf, this one and this one, if we will add the length of first two leaf, what will we get the answer?
1818.
Yes. We will get 8 plus 10 is equal to 18 centimeter. Total length is
18 centimeter.
Okay.
Start.
Okay. The next question is, if we add the next three leaves, we have already added first two. Now third, fourth, fifth. If we add the next three leaves, that means third leaf, fourth leaf, fifth leaf. If we add the length of all these three leaves, what will be the answer? Add 12 centimeter, 8 centimeter plus 9 centimeter.
It's 29 centimeters.
Yes. If we add the length of next three leaves, that is 12 centimeter plus 8 plus 9, the answer we will get
29
centimeter. Always write down the unit. Okay? You have to write down the unit. It is 29 centimeter.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, children. So, we were doing measurement. Now, look at the board. As you can see, the board is visible. There are different pictures I have drawn on the board. Okay? Now, you're confused among the pictures. You can see one is a short tree, another is little bigger. Then, one is the biggest one, the tallest one. You can see on the board. Okay. So, just there are three trees. How many trees?
Three.
Three trees. One is this tall, then taller,
then tallest.
You have to understand the
Yes, ma'am.
So it is taller.
Taller.
And this is the tallest one
among them. Yes, ma'am.
If I ask you the question, children, which is the tallest of all? Which is the tallest one?
This one.
This third one is the tallest. You can circle the tallest tree. Okay? If I say which is the tall one? The first one, second one, the third one?
First one.
First one is the tall? Okay. Circle the tall one also. Okay? Now which is the taller?
In the middle.
Second
one.
Okay. Taller one is bigger than this and smaller than this. Okay? So this is tall, this is taller, and this is tallest. We will take one more example. You can see there are three balloons on the board.
Yes, ma'am.
One is pink color, then green color, then we have white color balloon. How many balloons are there?
Three balloons are there.
Okay. Can you see the different sizes of the balloon? Are all the balloons are of equal size?
No, ma'am.
They all are of different size?
Yes, ma'am.
So, this is big, second is bigger, and third is biggest. You can see this is the biggest one. If you compare this white balloon with green and pink balloon, you can see this is the biggest one. But
yes,
if I ask
ma'am, I have one big balloon.
Yes, you have one big balloon. So, if I ask you a question, which is the bigger balloon? Pink, green or white?
White.
White is bigger? No.
No, ma'am, it's biggest.
Which one is the bigger?
Green.
Yes, green is the bigger one. And the bigger one is smaller than pink one, but bigger than white one. Okay, this is the bigger balloon. We will see one more example here. So, you can see there are three pencils.
Yes, ma'am.
One is gray in color, another is red in color, then we have blue. In color. So, this is the short pencil and this is shorter than this. If you compare this pencil, this is shorter than this pencil.
Yes,
then
ma'am.
This is the shortest one. Sabse chota hai. This is the shortest one.
Yes,
so,
ma'am.
So, if I ask you the question, which is the short pencil? Gray, red or blue?
Gray.
Yes, circle the short one. Gray is the short one. And which is the shortest?
Red. In red color.
No, just see again. Which is the shortest?
Blue.
Yes.
Blue is the
shortest one.
So is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Next topic that we are going to cover is pattern. As you can see on the board, it is written pattern. What is pattern? Pattern. You can see there are 1, 2, 3 different questions we have given on the board. First, if you see, there are color boxes. First is square, then it is circle, then it is triangle. Again, it is repeated square, circle, triangle. Now, you have to see the pattern, how it is continuing. First, we have started with the square, then circle, then
triangle,
then
square.
Again, it is square, then
circle,
then
triangle.
You can see there is a pattern. First, second, third. Blue, red, pink. Blue, red, pink. What will come next after?
Square.
Yes, and what is the color of the square?
Blue color.
Blue. Now you have to make a blue square here. You can see the pattern. This is called pattern. Now it will continue like this. Blue, red, pink. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Now come to the question number 2. So again there are numbers written on the board. You can see there are numbers 2, 4, 6, 8. Now what will come after 8?
10. Ma'am, it's 2 table. Table of 2.
Is it the table of 2?
Yes, ma'am.
2, 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are
4,
2 threes are
6,
2 fours are
8.
Now what will come after?
10.
How you have got it? 2 fives are
10.
Okay, this is how you got 10 here. Now come to the third one. There are arrows given.
Yes, ma'am.
First arrow is upside.
Yes, ma'am.
Then right.
Right.
Then
upside.
Right.
Right. What will come next?
Upside.
Yes, you have to draw upside like this. Now I think everybody has understood this topic.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now I'll send you a worksheet on e-care application. From there, you have to do the exercise and in your math notebook. Okay. When you come after the vacation, your homework must be completed.
Okay, ma'am.
Thank you.